This $2.5 million car elevator is one of the most insane features in the whole house. Basically, you select which car you want to drive on the tablet, and it literally sends it up two floors right into the garage.
The main problem with this is it only stores six Lamborghinis, and you needed like a 10-car storage.
This house also had by far the biggest home theater I've ever seen in my life.
This almost looks like a real movie theater.